Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 260. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 260. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and these two will be left out. So first we'll divide these two and then we'll bring down pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. 4 we cannot use because 4 is greater than 2. So we have to go with this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1. Subtract it and we'll be having 1. Now we did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Write it over here and keep 1 digit extra. Over here, we need to make this number big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down and it will become as 160. Now we can try 6 times. 6 here and 6 here. Remember, same number needs to be placed. Whatever number you write here, you have to write here also. Okay, so after putting 6 in both the places, we'll get 156. Subtract it and we'll be left with 4. Now 26 into 6 we did, right? So add both. So 26 plus 6 will be 32, and keep 1 digit extra. Over here we need to make this number big so that we can divide, but you can see we don't have any more pairs present over here that can be brought down. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pairs of zeros and number will become as 400. Now one time we can try 1 here and 1 here will give 3, 2, 1. Subtract it and we'll be left with 79. Now 3, 2, 1 into 1 we did, right? So add both. So 3, 2, 1 plus 1 will be 3, 2, 2 and 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down and number will become as 7900. Now we can try 2 times. So 3, 2, 2, 2 into 2 we can try. It will be 6, 4, 4, 4. That is good to take. So 2 here and 2 here will give 6, 4, 4, 4. Subtract it. And we'll be having 1, 4, 5, 6. Now 3, 2, 2, 2 into 2 we did, right? So add both. So 3, 2, 2 plus 2 will be 3, 2, 2, 4. And 1 digit extra. Over here bring one more pair of zeros down. And number will become as 145600. Now we can try 4 times. 3, 2, 2, 4. Yeah, we can try 4 times. 3, 2, 2, 4 into 4 we can try. It will be 128. 976, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here, but we don't need to calculate because we already got our answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 260 will be 16.124 and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.